Mantis shrimps are amazing creatures. They're like the Muhammad Ali of the animal kingdom, if Muhammad Ali could diagnose cancer. Hi there, marine oncologist. Julian here for DNews. We already knew that cancerous tissue reflects polarized light differently than healthy tissue, and doctors use this knowledge to detect tumors using complex imaging systems. Now, scientists think they can improve those systems with inspiration drawn from the mantis shrimp. Mantis shrimp, which are technically not shrimps, is it shrimp? Shrimps? Both are acceptable? Thank you, Merriam-Webster. Mantis shrimps are actually stomatopods. Stomatopods? Stomatopods? Let's call the whole thing off. Along with a wicked punch that can crack aquarium glass, these animals are gifted with incredible eyesight. We can just see a small range of the electromagnetic spectrum that we call the visible spectrum, because our eyes have four different visual pigments, three of which are for color, and our lenses block UV light. Mantis shrimps, by comparison, have 16 visual pigments, 12 for colors, half of which are sensitive to UV light, and the remaining four are differentiating polarized light. Light from the sun or light from a bulb is unpolarized, meaning that the light wave is actually a superposition of many waves. So if you could actually see the waves like they were coming right at you, they would be vibrating in a lot of different planes. But they can be polarized in a lot of ways, like by reflecting them off a mirror. When this happens, light waves in just one plane get bounced back to our eyes. We're not really sensitive to it unless there are too many polarized waves, and then we get glare, which we cut down by wearing polarized sunglasses that don't allow light on that plane in. Mantis shrimps are way more sensitive to polarized light and can differentiate objects by it the same way we can differentiate by color. Because of this, Professor Justin Marshall of the Queensland Brain Institute said they can simply look at something and tell if it was cancerous. A mantis shrimp could walk up to it and hit it, Marshall said. I don't think the shrimp is really getting the whole fighting cancer idea. The camera researchers are developing models the mantis shrimp's eyes, translating the minute changes in reflected polarized light into colors we can see and understand. This could help guide surgeries and reduce the need for invasive procedures like biopsies, while still providing accurate and early detection. And as anyone who's fought or knows someone who's fought cancer can tell you, early detection is key. Stay safe and educated about cancer. Lacey's got you covered with this video about how much solar radiation it takes to get skin cancer. Are there other awesome animal abilities anthropods adapted? Let us know your favorite example in the comments, and I'll see you next time on DNews.